Good evening, KirbyMercury back for another installment of Gorogoa, and let's check out the train station. You can't really move from this position, but I can move from these, and... Okay, well, did I even end up using this book? Maybe I did. Eh, whatever. Whoa, are we in a different place? It's also another valid question. Yes, we are indeed in a different place. All these panels. How do I arrange them all? This guy's probably 10 times farther than I am. So he knows what he's doing. Unlike me, who I'm just like moving things around and see if they click. Okay, let's just see what's over here for a second. That is okay, good enough. Well, I guess we didn't accomplish the fourth fruit until that just happened. Now we want purple fruit. The most delicious of all fruit. Well, let's just zoom into this. First stop is weird buildings. This is just trash stop. Final stop. Purple fruit galore. That's not what I wanted to do. So I guess we can only go right here. Might as well do that. Oh! Thanks. Game for showing me what I can and can't click on. I want this man in there? No, we don't want this man in there. This might not be relevant at all. The part. No, get out of here. Let's abandon this bell situation completely. There we go. That's what I wanted. Push that to hell. This guy's still contemplating jumping out a window. That's always good. Okay, a skeleton with many. That is a really nice drawing. Weird. Let's just move that over there so I can... Alright. Didn't see that coming. Okay, once... We should not get ahead of ourselves too much. That's how things get mixed up. See inside of his brain. No, I guess we can't do that. Okay, there's only two positions to go from here. I'd rather be in there just for now. And this part, I don't think it's relevant for right now. Mouse hole. And nothing. Ring goes on face. That's not useful, not useful. Wait. I thought Okay, very interesting. Get on there. Oh, I need a money. I believe is the case. That's nothing to do with that. But maybe we can fit this around some kind of other picture that will make it a coin. Or perhaps that's not at all the case. Well, there's purple fruit. So we know that we've gotten ahead of ourselves. Okay. I mean, each son of a gun. That looks like a coin to me. But yeah, each panel has to have at least some significance, so pay attention. What's this trying to tell me? Zoom out. Just in case that has nothing to do with where we're trying to go. Okay. Suicide is the key. Stop it. Yeah, I think that all I can do with this is click on the ring. So I'm not going to worry about that now. Then don't think I checked this out yet. This guy's still... He is a man of coin-typed stature. Take that coin, shove it in there. Okay, open up more of the map. Oh dear God. Did not expect this. Can't really zoom out, can I? What's this trying to show me? Okay, well, this is definitely part of some tracks. I would assume so. Oh, I seen red tracks. Very interesting. Okay. Yellow tracks we want. Just for right now to see if that's of significance. Train's gonna keep going around this regardless. Like, it's gonna keep going around the circle unless I change the actual this part. So let's see if there's... I only have this one picture to work with. See if there's any more tracks. Green tracks will definitely do. It did want me to click in here, so Zoom out. No. Yeah, I guess I did want to zoom out so I can see. No. Get back. Okay, yeah. It's going to go around. And then, let me zoom out, but it won't. It's on here, and then we get yellow tracks. Not quite fast enough, but son of a bitch. Oh, well. No. Where are you going? What if yellow tracks led to something that was super secret? Son of a gun. Get back in your train, boy. Okay, wait, now it's... Let's just try connecting yellow tracks just to see if it does anything. Probably not. Because, yeah, if this map is still here, that must mean that track serves are still relevant to the situation. This is like loincloth. I'm only kidding. I don't know why I said that because it sounded funny. I feel a little trapped. Not stuck, but trapped. Okay, what's in here? Nothing. Ooh. There we go. It's not what I wanted to do. Well, turns out these pictures match, but what the hell's the purpose? Just thinking of loincloth. You think something would happen in that situation. Yes, I'm aware I can click on this. Unless this is all... just to lead me on for no reason. Oh, okay. I feel like, oh yeah, we've already gone through that. What else can I click on? This area. That's not an area I can click on. Yes. I mean, I don't see why this wouldn't be relevant. Oops, clicked on the wrong thing. Totally undermined my... Let's move them up here just to see if for some odd reason that changes things. There we go. Okay. If only you would let me zoom up, but that's okay. I figured we're panel short. Okay. Finger. Finger! Okay. Never mind. Thought I had a revelation. Oh, yeah, but the thing is, we can do this. That's not what it wants me to do. Okay, that's... I did purple. Oh! Maybe it's showing me the direction that it's going to make the guy go. It's thinking, okay, let's go this way. Okay. Then he's thinking of scissors. Which... Oh, God. This might not bode well for me. Okay. I understand the concept. But I want... This has to... connect in a significant way, that, or yes, go downward, but I can't zoom out. Okay, get out of there. Let's just see. It's like trial and error. I know he'll walk back over here, but I don't think of loincloth. So I'm probably better off. I want him over here for now. I know I just went in a circle, but that's not super relevant. Then, you can either go down or left some more. Let's just try left some more, see what happens. He's like, no, there's nothing over there. So I must think of scissors. But highly doubt he'll. He won't move over to this panel. I was just gonna try it, anyways. So I know for sure. Nope, because that panel does not connect. That one doesn't either. But that one does. I was thinking there has to be more depth to that panel than just going left and right. And I also forgot how to do this. Okay. And then go left. zoom out. Walk on home. Walk on home, boy. It's not really home, that's just... area. Okay. And we'll take a peek through here. I mean, he should... Wait, we've never seen this. Yes, we did. Now we have to find the boy, possibly. Hold on, what's this? Okay. Where did he go? Oh, pfft. Okay, wait. Let me see door. That surprisingly did not do what I thought it was going to do. Oh, that it did, but I just wasn't zoomed in enough. Whoa, okay. This is getting too cool for me. Okay, well, we can make him go left or up. Okay, go up the ladder just to see what happens if he actually does go up the ladder. Ooh. Get you. No. Want him to climb. Shoot, doot. Where's the yellow ladder? That is also a yellow train track. Let's see if he will climb up yellow ladder. Now that I completely forgot how I did that. Okay. Gone blind. Go up. There we go. Might not work because it's not red. Yeah, we want him to go up yellow ladder. Which I forgot where that is. It's somewhere on this panel. I think it's just over to the left. But I don't think I can go to the left. Wait, maybe I can. Okay, there we go. Okay, go right. Please. Oops. Okay, let's just get this over here for now. Okay. Oh, no. Wait, maybe he did go, and I just couldn't see. No! Alright, I guess that wasn't the case. What are the other options? So I can't. I mean, let's just see here. just get the boy to go right, but when he does, things don't work out quite as we hope. Let's see if any of these have any significance. Nope. Okay. I really like these drawings as well. Okay, let's go left. Go up. But he won't go up the yellow ladder. Oh, I thought I can get him to play the trumpet. It's not the case. Okay, I do want him to go right. But I also want to zoom out more. So... Okay, don't get hung up on that. Let's just... No. Let's find a new solution. Sucks. Okay, if he walks over here, he says no for some reason. If he goes up, once again says no for some reason. But if he goes left, no idea what happens. I mean, I got him to go left initially to get over here. No, he's just like, no, there's no reason at all for me to go left because you're dumb and why would you want that? Jesus, okay. Going right is so useless. But, too bad I can't zoom out during this sequence. So if I can find... You are a jerk, by the way. Yeah, going up. Red ladder must connect to something. Going up is useless, going right is useless, going left is beyond useless. Apparently clicking on that did nothing. That's that. Not really too interesting. Can't click on anything here. I mean, there's this. You know what? Actually, if I can get him to walk over here with these being lined up, might actually work. Now, how do I do that? Put that there. That, okay, he has to be that exactly there, I think. And this, well, these two have to be lined up. It's the main thing. And then get him to walk to. Actually, let's keep this here. Son of a, I hate you. Okay. Then, if he walks right, and I zoom out, he'll see that those two are connected. You, that was my epiphany moment. Freaking ruined. Moment of epiphany. Okay. That's good. Super useful. If he goes up, I mean, this has to connect to something somehow. Let's not connect to that. It's clearly not connected to that. Or that. Really thought I got all this, the hardest part of the way. It's clearly not the case. I mean, this panel is severely screwing with me. Just take your time. Relax. I mean, I shouldn't really just be doing this without having any plan whatsoever. It's pretty pointless. So just make him walk random areas for no reason. I mean, going up would be good. But it's not really want it to work that way. Oops. please save me. I need help. If only he was brave enough to walk a few more feet over, climb the ladder. I mean, that has to be the solution, so let's just pull this out. I mean, the crappy thing is I can't unzoom. Should be really useful. I know it's a long shot, but trying it again for the 10th time. Just can't, you know, make the few steps over and climb the ladder. Is it really? I guess what happens when he climbs this ladder? Like, where the hell is he gonna? Well, he can get here or something, and then. Continue on the red ladder? Maybe not. I really refuse to admit how stumped I am right now. That's just a really weird idea, but I'm going to try it anyway. Nope. Not, oh, maybe, no. Thought maybe you could just like think of the horse or some crap. You know what? I wouldn't do that. You cannot just think of these things. Think of sewing, maybe, nope. Going up, it's useless. Even though it shouldn't be. I mean, the only option I haven't really explored that much is going left. I'm just gonna have to get him to do something right now so I can get back to the other phase. He's just like, nope. Not having that at all. The gears in my brain are just not turning the right way. Okay, actually, maybe part of this and this connect somehow? Nope. They look similar. Okay. See, the Main problem is I don't want to go back and do things or like use pieces that I've already done. We know that this piece has not been used. This piece has not like 100% relevant. Has to be. Something to do with this, but he won't stay over here. He is a jerk. That is the only explanation. I've already done my plan. I don't really have any other ideas on what to do. So climb up here. No dice. Go to the right. It's too dumb to keep walking. Go to the left, won't even do that at all. However, there might be some weird situation where going left. Might work. Okay, let's check this one. Not connected at all. Not connected at all. I mean, I don't. Well, I guess if he went left, then he can end up on this side. But that can't really happen. Alright, I'm pretty stumped, so I'm going to end the video and come back for hopefully what's the end of it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Good night.